A man has run into British Prime Minister David Cameron at an event in northern England, causing a security alert. Video footage shows how the man came into contact with Cameron before being intercepted. The UK Prime Minister was then bundled into his official car. Police say they briefly arrested a 28-year-old local man.